Ready for landing. Please review the safety card and in your seat pocket.
Andito na kami ngayon guys sa Sydney. Ayan. Ayan ah, Sydney. Mag-stop kami dito sa Wynyard Station, MRT Station. Sa Sydney, Australia. Ayan guys, maganda. Pero mas magandang Singapore, mas malinis. Look at this. Hindi ganito ang Singapore, guys. Singapore is very, very clean and very clean. Wala kang makita na ganito sa Singapore, guys. Yung nagkalat-kalat dito sa mga ano, wala. I really admire Singapore. Amora is that one eh. That is our, ayan kami mag-hotel. Yun yung hotel na pupunta namin. Amora. Amora Hotel. Yeah. Wynyard Green. So, dito. Lakad-lakad lang. Ayan. Very convenient pala yung hotel namin. Sundahan namin ang Amora.
This is a Filipina and she's very kind.
We live in Singapore.
Singapore?
Our home. We live together in Singapore.
You're living together in Singapore. Mm. I bought there before.
You did?
Yeah. Hotel Grand Central way back like
2 years
ago.
Oh, okay.
In which hotel?
Hotel Grand Central.
Yeah.
Anong pangalan mo?
Yeah. Good morning. But you
was
what nationality?
I'm British.
But you live in Singapore.
Yeah. Long time.
I worked here for I think almost 3 years.
Oh, 3 years. Why 3 years only? You don't like?
I get so
much.
Yes, I have to go back and then raise the kids.
Oh.
Well,
but Singapore is the best country, right?
Mm-hmm. Really? Better than here.
For me.
Yeah. For me also, I can tell. Because, you know, when you're walking around, it's a bit mess outside. Makalat, di ba? Pero sa Singapore, ang linis.
Tapos yung cost of living kasi dito,
mahal dito.
We pay the rent for the house rent every week. In Singapore, we pay
it. Oh, so magkano every week?
300 per week. Oh. Just 400 per week. That's more expensive.
Maybe your salary also expensive.
Almost the same.
At least you have a good job here.
And the climate in Singapore is better.
Yeah. Well, for us, it's good. Although it's going to rain, I think.
Because today, I think it's, in the afternoon.
It's raining.
It's raining. It's been raining for the past 3 or 4 days. It's really dangerous. It's also a Philippine.
Oh, is it? Yeah. Maybe
everywhere. Everywhere.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
Everywhere we have Filipino. Because Filipinos work very hard.
Yeah.
And can speak English too.
Hi, pwede ba tayo mag...
Ano po? Oh, gusto po.
Hi, this is Filipino. Nandito siya dito sa Sydney. So kahit... Anong name?
Chester po.
Chester!
Ano po?
Ask him. I think I want to change back to the normal room. It's not worth it. You pay $300 for what?
So, hello guys. So, ito yung level 31 room. Ito yung bathroom. May bathtub. Ang ganda guys. And dito naman yung lounge. At ito yung view namin dito guys. Yan. So ayan guys, ang view namin dito. Sabo. So nandito kami ngayon sa Sydney. Kami sa opera.
Check this Manly Ferry, and the Manly Ferry leaves from 3 at quarter past 1.
Okay.
About 20 minutes.
So we're going?
Oh, what is
look at that. That's the opera. Pupunta kami dyan ng him. Yeah. Kami sa boat mag around the Sydney kami. So ayan, what time is the thing? 20 minutes more, right? Past 1. Ayan guys. So hintayin namin nyo. Fresh water Sydney. Ayan. Lapad talaga ng mukha ko guys. At makapal din. Joke.
sunglasses and come watch.
I don't have my sunglasses, I forgot. So ayan, ito yung Sydney, guys. Ayan yung bridge. What kind of bridge is that? What is that bridge called? Celebrity Solstice. Pangalan ng ano.
Yeah.
Hello guys. Nandito tayo sa Sydney. Ayan. Ganda ng ano. View. Hello. Hello there.
Thank you.
sa Sydney Tower. Tignan nyo guys ang view of ganito. Ito ang view from Sydney Tower. Talaga, this is the highest. Can you take me a video like this?
It's still running.
Sobrang taas, oh. Grabe. Yeah, in Marley Beach.
You stay there and then take yours and take mine and see how they go.
Ano kaya meron dito?
Saint Lawrence also for sale, huh? See, we got the Lawrence also for sale. See those cars are going around the back and turning left. See that car turn left.
Yes.
That's the way we're going now. Right down to the very point.
So ito ang Sydney guys. Sydney, Australia. Ang laki-laki talaga ng Australia. Very rich ang Australia guys. So talagang makikita mo is ang lalaki ng mga buildings. Ang daming ano. Imagine that hanggang doon.
Just
to the left of there. Right here.
You can see Westfield.
Ansibusi. The best man in the world.
Madas.
Minsan sinusumpong. Masungit din minsan.
Ayan, no? Beautiful. So, ito. Hi. Say hello. Are you in Sydney Tower? Bili kami ng souvenir, yung magnet. Galing kami doon guys, so doon. Hello darling, hello darling, hello darling, hello darling. Doon kami nang galing guys. Hello darling. Hello darling. Hello.
Okay, thanks.
Ang ganda talaga ng Sydney, guys. I think. Ang ganda nga ng Sydney. Pupunta daw kami dito sa, what is that called? What is that called?
What's that?
The one you always park your ship here.
Oh yeah, just
here. Here. What is that harbor?
No, it's called King's Wharf.
King Street. Ayan. King's Pier. Ayan. Diyan daw sila nagpa-park ng kanilang ship, guys, ng barko nila. Kapag pumupunta sila dito sa Sydney. So ayan, doon daw sila nagpa-park ng ship nila. Kaya pupunta kami. Very comfy. How about you? Why you just don't buy the new one? Why you always buy new one for me and you don't want to buy for you? Why? Wildlife. Ang ganda rin ng building na yung guys. Malamig dito guys. Thank you.
ganda ng building na yun, guys.
It's beautiful. National Maritime Museum. Ayan pala, pupunta kami doon. Ayan. Diyan daw sila pumupunta, sila po. Nagpa-parking sila ng barko nila dito. Kapag napunta sila dito sa Sydney, yung barko nila. So gusto niya daw makita.